The North Dakota Game and Fish Department Wildlife Health Lab in Bismarck was designed to handle anything as large as a bull moose to as small as a bat.
It really is an outstanding facility, and it serves an important role for the game and fish. Obviously we use it to look for, diseases or causes of mortality that might be important for human health, for wildlife health, for domestic animal health.
There is little downtime as the facility is busy year-round.
We can efficiently and safely necropsy or break down that whole carcass and then spray all surfaces, decontaminate all surfaces. We have a radiograph machine as well, so if there's a suspect trauma or poaching situation, we use that a lot to help diagnose what the cause of mortality was. In the fall, we'll probably look at 3,000 heads for chronic wasting disease.
When animals are brought into the state from other states, and when animals are trapped and relocated during wildlife research projects in North Dakota, the lab plays an important role too.
The sage-grouse project a few years ago, or these bighorn sheep in 2020, we'll take a number of swabs, we'll also collect blood, and what we're doing with that is we're looking for evidence of exposure to different pathogens that might be of concern. Essentially it kind of tells us a story of what this animal's encountered in the last couple of years.
The North Dakota Game and Fish Department partners with NDSU and many other labs in the United States for testing wildlife samples.
We try to help inform the department in figuring out how we can kind of ultimately work towards better resilience and long-term health, again, to benefit our landscapes, our wildlife, our domestic animals, and most importantly, the people in North Dakota.
This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.